are you stuck with the annoying death error 7222 in Call of Duty, Warzone or Black Ops 6? Don't worry, I got you covered. My name is Maddie and in this video, I will share all the best known fixes for this error, including community proven methods and quick workarounds. Let's get you back in the game. Let's start. Number 1. Manage game files, and this is for PC players. Go to the Manage game files section in Warzone, unlock Warzone 2022, and leaving only Warzone checked. Finally, relaunch the game. This simple fix resolved the infinite loading screen for many PC players. Number 2, this is for PC and console players. Gather 3 friends and form a squad of 4 in quarters form. Go to Area 99, try to join, and get stuck at the entrance. Ask your friends to invite you into their group. Even though your screen will appear stuck, they will see you in the group. Ask them to start a game. Once the pregame lobby loads, go to your weapon classes and remove all attachments. Equip the first base weapon from Black Ops 6 in all your classes. After doing this, the error should disappear and you can play normally. Number 3. Create a new Battle.net and Activision account. This is a temporary workaround for PC players. Create a new Battle.net and Activision account and log in with a new account and play the game. This workaround allows you to play until an official fix is released. Number 4. Verify game files, and this is also for PC players. In the Steam application, use the Verify Integrity for Game Files feature, and for Battle.net, use the Scan and Repair option. This ensures your game files are not corrupted or incomplete. Number 5. Delete and recreate loadouts. If you can access your loadouts, for example in Zombie mode, delete all your loadouts, and create new ones without using Modern Warfare 3 weapons, blueprints, or camos. This solution has resolved the issue for many players. Number 6. Reinstall the game. If none of the above methods work, uninstall and reinstall the game. This can fix deeper file corruption issues. Players who can't access multiplayer modes may find it difficult to delete loadouts or make adjustments. In such cases, you might need to wait for an official patch from Activision. Always keep your game updated to ensure you receive the latest bug fixes and patches. If one method doesn't work, try the next until you find what resolved the issue for you. These steps have been reported to work by the community and are currently the best known solution for dev errors 7222. Let me know in the comments if any of these methods worked for you or if you have discovered another fix. Thanks for watching and happy gaming!